They choose,
no, no, no,
they choose,
no, no,
and they gave you that.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, there's a list of the nigiris for reference.
Oh,
can you recommend any nigiris by hand? So that's a thing about people.
Yeah, my sister, because I knew you were at Meta before.
Yeah,
my
yeah,
sister
yeah,
just joined.
In front of you guys, on top left hand side, we have egg pudding on top of Japanese red crab and kingfish. Right hand side is egg pudding and eggplant. The left bottom, we have homemade smoked salmon in the middle with boiled egg and mayonnaise in it. The fries on the right hand side, there is a micro sheets of flour. This one you wanna take it off, mix it with your salmon and the boiled egg and vinegar.
Minor.
And then I was like, okay, before going to law school, maybe I should know if it's a traditional eggplant.
Oh.
I should say eggplant.
Mm-hmm. It's good though. But you get to try about 2 minutes to
Well,
for
that, bad,
you're basically a DS. Right?
Yeah, I was in like a DS. Yeah,
that's not law really, though.
No. No.
Would there be a chance for you to go back to Los Cerritos and, like, soak out?
Happy birthday.
Probably. Cheers.
Happy birthday.
Cheers. I don't know. Part of me
happy
is like...
birthday.
Would you go back to same reason.
I was a little bit more self-aware that law is stressful.
I see.
And like, there's too much at stake. Like, people depend on you too.
Yeah.
Me and Melvin.
Really? You guys ski and like do something?
Clothes for
the
week.
Yeah, that's what literally all of our stuff.
That's
anywhere.
So fast foods is kind of charming until sunsets. And once the sun sets, I like hate just being anywhere. Like, set on not having a car and like just being in a hotel.
Okay.
I can't.
I still can't believe you got broken in on for just milk duds.
Yeah, I mean, maybe you was hungry, I don't know.
Madak is a back slapper. Rack slapper. Madak.
Yeah, here I hear they got the best snow ever. Like Hokkaido and Utah are the two. Yeah, y'all plan on medium? Definitely don't miss Kyoto. My buddy's wife grew up in Kyoto. She's always on every vacation. A long weekend, yeah, we're going to Kyoto.
Is your buddy Japanese or his wife Japanese?
He's from Houston.
They're living there?
Yeah,
so
yeah, they're living in Fukuoka. His wife's Japanese. He's a Texan. People might get me away, but...
You're from Houston?
No, I grew up in... I like all the Kenyans. Right. So, you know, still the South, I guess.
Yeah, I am.
That's the real South.
Yeah. True South.
Extra deep. If I were going back, I would go there when I went to Tokyo.
Wait, I mean, this one here, we have Miyabi-tai. Miyabi-tai. It says Seabing.
Seabing.
Yeah,
yeah. She's pretty bad at photos. I'll look at them after, and it's like not in focus. I'm like, what is
so
funny to me?
The currents are so different, because the whole ocean is a big gyre. That you get a lot of cold water species. You know, I used to be a scuba instructor, so I know the water fits around here a little too well.
Yeah. What's your read on it? Now that you've lived there for a while, without the
a lot of rockfish, a lot of little bottom fish, tender.
Is it looking like it's somewhere
you know,
it was
big.
What place
yeah,
outside Japan do you think that's the best sushi?
I mean,
I like nature. I do like nature. I'm not
like
qualified.
Outdoors.
I like running outside.
Fair enough.
So
I don't know.
It hasn't been too bad. Like even in the
or
rain.
Or
depressing,
I maybe.
Yeah.
California
is
the
best sushi
I've had
in my life.
So I'm wondering what the good
part
is.
Yeah,
we'll actually start going outside. We haven't been moving
or
much.
I could see
skiing, if anything.
That makes sense.
Crazy. I forgot the
when
friends.
This one here, Team Medak. So you're a nice guy. Team Medak.
I think tea helps neutralize.
So, like, I still remember
some fish.
Honestly, I'm a peasant.
Like warm
my favorite sushi place is Kura, so
I'm
really not. I really shouldn't say.
Already like
really? That's
so
sad.
That's
dark.
I think I like it.
Yeah.
Where you
live? This place here, we have Iwana. Arecha. Arecha.
Oh.
preferred experience, but
I've been pretty good with the pool.
Okay.
Until very recently.
What age did you move?
Okay. 9.
Okay.
You picked it up.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, I think
I was like scrolling on. Oh, no. I think that would be a red flag.
I mean, fine. Muscles are delicious. But
I grew up with that shit. Like Italy.
You know how Instagram added the
muscles? Yeah.
So like those are more present on the screen. So I think
my mom would always get the Chesapeake Bay oysters.
I laughed.
And like when I was growing up, the fisheries were in decline. Like, that was a risk every time.
Oh my god.
Like, the rule was, if you were in a month, you didn't have a
goodbye to my dog.
Yeah, the only one you didn't
have a question mark. That have an R.
So, but then we started
so
talking.
Just like, it's
so funny.
October, November, December, January, March, April,
May, and then by like, we just started catching up. So when I was doing COVID, so she was very bored.
Yeah.
I didn't have much food.
The rainy season will like car batteries and brake dust.
You're
like moving
it? No.
I hated oysters.
I was
for like the longest time.
She like came
how
before
much I after that oyster shoot happened.
Oh, that's the way to do it.
Talk for like,
that's what got me into
it. Like,
one of my
after like 2 weeks of just messaging.
It's the most amazing.
There's like four
like no, I know. I would say she made the first move.
Big oysters.
They're like, I feel like I got vibes.
And they put like seasoning on it and then they bacon with cheese.
Yeah,
that's crazy. I was also out of a relationship. I think it was summer break.
The left hand side, the one is a umi masu, ocean chop, ocean chop sashimi. In the middle with sawala, is a Spanish mackerel. Right hand side we have the shrimp, it's called maybe.
Is this the
Yeah,
my mom and aunt did just an temp job.
Oh, okay.
City. They met. Alright, in San Francisco. And then they're like local hangouts for all the Europeans who were Coach Beckman. But yeah, it's just
like four, five,
it also like pivots.
Yeah.
Like now on TV, I see this like hot young French chick
she
like smoking in a bistro.
Across the room, my dad was smelling, like, freaked out, like,
okay.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Then that
gotta
means that he meant the use of smoke.
Yeah.
Okay. So I guess,
Yeah.
This one here, we have
but
Inlada. Inlada. It's a baby yellow cat. Inlada. Inlada.
Mixmode.ai to get on that hype train.
Okay.
Thank you so
much. Yeah, I think I go with
the is crab a bottom killer sealer, maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah. You like on Dungeons crab?
Yeah, once in a while.
Oh,
I refuse to. ignorance is bliss for me.
So we once did this like wild omakase in Tokyo. And it was like in that chef, every time he was a fish, he was like,
did he come to the Bay Area to work?
Yeah.
I mostly need to figure out why the hell my Kubernetes cluster keeps crashing, but
we should Wi-Fi a lot.
And this one here, we have Isaki, is a 39 points. 39 points.
But really,
what's the service like?
So
it's multiple, yeah.
Yeah.
It's
so what we do is we grab this guy.
Think about
it. Many such cases. Very closely
connected. By and Chinese.
No, Thai.
Thai.
I feel like it's the same best, like it's Facebook.
This very positive.
Oh, yeah, we don't want to do that.
Or email, or everything. And then force her to change it.
And they like ran, I have a company.
Exactly, yeah, I'm being hacked.
I have an interior design company. But like, so they use our like Instagram for It's just like they use the store.
This one here with Suzuki. Suzuki. It's a European CBS.
Yeah.
For like earpiece.
And it has like all different compartments. Vapes, speed charging, bomb shelves. Like you just like don't lose the ritual if you have like a sober time.
What's the name of the actress?
The Hyde. What? Kristen Stewart.
How long?
Really, she didn't buy one.
Okay. Yeah, I'm curious. I'm like, if I didn't like.
Okay. Yeah.
And that's what started.
Like, I got a lot of gear still, and you know, my shoebox is not a great place for
that's
it under the bed.
That's exactly what started it.
Really?
It was, like, one of our clients was like this like crazy entertainer and threw these parties, and all of his weed. It was like after we realized all of his weed was just
but
like
then I left my little shoebox.
Yeah.
And
really,
like,
what are you doing?
Why am I still living with him in college?
Yeah. Exactly.
It's still with her.
It's now like amazing.
You need a brand deal. She streams a lot on Twitch and.
That's
a really
piano.
Nice thing.
Oh, God.
My mom's like,
so I think, like, she could probably use a nice case for it. I think it just lives in their bathroom cabinet right now.
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
Jeans.
Yeah.
I was
maybe
like, I'm
me
still
so
very
so
against
like,
thinking
about it. It's a big international
like, I was
design magazine. No, Sunset Magazine.
But I
do not. They don't let me away from the server rack. Oh, God, I am the dumbest.
And then
so we got a lot of that, and we got a lot of inquiries. But the zine is like pretty niche to like designers and architects, and like it's expensive.
But it's like really
20K.
It's trade pay.
Some people think I'm really good at it.
Yeah. So like we got a lot of press for it, but like I don't think like the niche of
like
kind of throughout the whole
people. This one here we have 10 patchy. We got
it.
We're small.
You want to try some soccer?
This song is like,
oh, yeah, a bunch of like science main ashwagandha.
I oversold it with one of my friends.
Yeah.
And then it's like, it has like,
testing you. How to get started? Like, how do I start appreciating the soccer?
Use some Juma ginger first.
Oh, yeah, they're much dragon.
Yeah.
Like five fish.
And then just, yeah, find the time they
go. No. In a separate box.
It's like it's a front that we can go on ahead of it.
Tokyo and LA.
It's
called Hama Sushi. Thank you.
It's so cute. All the shots.
Anyway,
you
can click
something.
Go
ahead, out of it.
So I would spend $20 on myself.
Why?
I'm
in San Francisco.
But anyways, yeah.
But yeah, we had a great.
It was like Kaylee and Drew,
like
so fun.
That's fun.
Like entertain you.
So like I'm really excited.
Tomasu, Japanese Barracuda.
What's Kimeda?
I'm fine.
Do you work from home?
Yeah.
Do you like
yeah.
it?
I'm like, I work with
Have an office.
Have an office,
yeah.
So you 100% remote?
100%. Office in Santa Barbara. I've been in there 3 days since I started. And last year I've been working there.
And your mom a mammal.
This one we have a 5 day dry age, $2.
Mine is a
like we have an amazing with like an 800-foot one bedroom overlooking the Alamo Square. Mm. I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah, I wonder if clips mostly. All my buddies are Touchstone members. But Planet Granite's nice.
The view.
Oh, it's so great.
I tried to. So I did like rock climbing lessons with like my roommate at the mm-hmm. time, and he got me hooked.
Get in here.
It's fun.
It's fun.
So try it. I watched. So we for some reason we ran so many slides last year that I ran out of wood like.
Yeah, give it a go. It's fun.
Door down.
That's so silly.
I mean, worst case,
150 straight to your bank account.
Outside.
Like, once
that's
a week.
Put on.
The
last thing to do is to look. 8-5 Wagyu beef.
Okay, I got a call now.
Yes.
I actually just canceled the one at Bumper on Clement. Because it's a really nice studio. It's like a 40-minute walk to get over there.
Yeah, the one on the base, I like. I want to do.
What we do is we put a tap on your network, and then we ingest all of your traffic coming in. We look for spurious patterns that indicate, like,
oh, yeah.
Hey, somebody's downloading a lot of data. Like, hey,
okay, on the top left hand side, we have Hokkaido Uni, we put my Ikura. Right hand side, we have duck breast today. It's a Junkin, the best kaiseki style. And on the left bottom side, we have Tamago. And right hand side is a Lekitoro. Yeah.
Yes.
It's a good rice to. Yeah. This is
10 day drivers. For likes. And every time you yes. like,
maybe that we
like Haley's.
let me finish it.
Because I had in the description.
This is freaking good.
Okay. Oh, I have so many good stuff here.
I did not.
So she did Harvard people for them, so like they would like
it's just the hand roll.
Give her money to go.
Hmm. Yeah, best food's always in like the little tucked away spots.
Yeah. Same date as hers?
When's your birthday?
Okay.
Yeah, I've heard of it.
I see it on like,
but she also like. She's crazy. She's like, no.
Okay.
She's like, she's great, fun, but like.
It was Eunice. Why you in
Eunice? You said third grade?
Yeah.
That's funny. Yeah, no.
Like a hand roll?
I also just love Lego. I grew up. Yeah. When he moves, he has to like separately. Yes.
So for you guys to try to eat.
Thank you.
Yeah.
On a regular basis, it's like
5:30 or 7. I guess Linda missed it, but yeah, all of us were there. 20 of us.